kick things off with the Universal Champion, the Big Dog, Roman Reigns.
A raucous response from the WWE faithful here in Providence for the Universal Champion.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the Universal Champion, Roman Reigns.
Roman Reigns with a lot on his mind as of late. Not only the situation with Seth Rollins and Dean Ambrose, his brothers in the Shield, but the fact that he defends the Universal Championship at Crown Jewel against Braun Strowman and Brock Lesnar. Corey, two of his most fierce rivals.
Roman Reigns knows exactly what he signed up for, what he's getting into. It is going to be the battle of the Big Dog's career against a beast and a monster.
Roman Reigns has said it before, he's defeated both of these men and he is ready to face them both at Crown Jewel.
Triple threat rules, of course, do not favor the champion. There's no champion's advantage.
To your point, Renee, Roman's toppled Braun Strowman and Brock Lesnar individually, but now he'll have to do it at the same exact time, which is more than a tall task.